What's up, guys? It's Adam here at First Spear. I want to go over some of the new stuff this year, the vertical entry harness, vertical entry belt, and our new multi-point lanyard. Starts out with the climbing harness. It's a rated system with integral leg loops. So if you got a long infill or exfill off the target and you don't want your harness on, rubbing your raw, beating you up, now you see your loops are in the stuff sack. When you get on target, you drop the stuff sack down, deploy the leg loops like he's doing now. Get it all hooked up. Once you get the system hooked up, stuff sack will roll up, store out of the way with the Velcro strap, so now you can get on the rope and do what you gotta do. Next part of the system is gonna be the vertical entry belt. This comes in a a la carte multi-point system. So the base component is gonna be the belt itself, which has a rated Cobra buckle and has the hook and loop on the interior perimeter. Next is gonna be the modular 612 oversleeve. Hook and loop again with snaps for securement. You can run this belt standalone, or you can put the sleeve on it, interface system, and make it a battle belt. Once you have this system configured as a battle belt, also has hook on the inside perimeter, it will then secure over the climbing harness, and you can have your climbing harness rigged up, your battle belt rigged up right over the top of it. Laser cut around the full perimeter of the belt, so you can put any sort of pocket configuration, holster, drop leg, whatever you need to do on the belt. And then with the overflap, you can set up different configurations where they got a breacher, canine, whatever. Peel the flap off, change it as you need on the fly. Last part of this system is the modular V-ring. Also a rated piece. When you open the belt up, V-ring slides on the belt. So if you don't need this, you can dump it. Otherwise, the V-ring moves around. Set up a rear attachment point, whatever you need, if you need some extra security in the bird. Lastly, there's a new multi-point lanyard system. So it's a, as you can see, it's a fixed tether, no bungee, multiple lanyard loops so you can choke this thing down as needed. Comes with the Kong clip and snap shackle, all rated hardware, releases under load, and girth hitch. So if you do want to swap your tether out, you're not buying all new hardware. Everything is certified to SOCOM's NFPA spec, both as individual components or as a complete system, so you can kind of plug and play on the fly. So that's the vertical entry belt, vertical entry harness.
If you like this video and want to support us, please check out the MIL-SPEC Monkey Store. Although known for morale patches, we also specialize in a good selection of DIY hardware and tactical accessories.